You guys, hello and welcome to this new brand video. This is my second video on this channel, and as you see, this is my first video. I create an auto-like for Facebook post with Python, and in this video we are not going to do something with Python. We're gonna do it with another program. We're gonna do it with this program, but first of all, let's do the bird intro. This is the interface of the program that we're gonna use, and yeah, it looks so good. You can download this program from the link in the description, and also I'm gonna put the link of the project, I would say the project, from here and put the link there. Okay, don't forget to put the like button, please. Hey, come on, do it. Let's jump to our browser, and I'm in Instagram. I'm going to tell my program to scroll down until this picture appear, this icon of like button appears in the screen. Then to click on it, so it will just like it, and then scroll again. Okay, so let's do it. This is my program, and what I need now is just to click this one, this icon, and if image found. Okay, let me just escape and scroll down here. Okay, this icon, and if image found. If this icon found on the screen, just click on it. This is what I'm going to tell my program to do. So I will click on it, jump, and where to search the picture, search it in the entire screen. Okay, that's okay. What to do when the picture is found? Move mouse to the picture and click. This is what I want. It is by default just like that. Okay, so it is just what we just like how we want it. And the time for this statement, I will make it 1 second, so that it will search for 1 second. If it's it just don't find it, it will just scroll down. Okay, and put okay. Else, if the image found, it's okay. Else, what to do? Just scroll down. I'm gonna click on this mouse icon, and there is an option here called mouse scroll. I will click on it, and just 700 is enough for us. Just click the OK. Okay, this script we just play one time. Okay, so we want it to play infinitely. What we're gonna do is just to select all of this, just like that, and Control X just to copy it, and create a while loop. While, and I will just make it boolean true, so that it will be an infinite loop, and Control V. Okay, let me explain for you what we have here. We have a while loop, infinite loop, that loop for is searching for an image, this image, this icon. If it find it, it will find it, it will just search for another one. If it will not find the other one, it will just scroll down and repeat. Let's try this program. Just click the play button. Yes, it's clicking the like button, it's scrolling down, it's just doing this statements again and again and again. Yeah, there is something wrong here. No, oh, wait for it. If the image found, else do this, and if most crowd. Oh no, who did this? Now it will work. Okay, just click the play button, and here we go. Okay, it is now going. Oh, I need to click in the browser. Okay, it is scrolling and just putting the like button, scrolling again here. Now, yeah, scrolling again. Oh, you can see the stay home in Arabic here in the picture. Scrolling again, maybe. Yeah, it's working. Thank you very much, guys. And I will just close the program, stop it, and save it for you guys, and put it in the link. And just okay, I'll put it in desktop, just call it auto
auto like Insta and save it. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed, and to put the like button so that I can make more videos about automation. If you see here, there is a playlist of automation, bot and automation. I'm gonna do more videos inshallah about automation. You guys, this is the end of the video, so just put the like button and subscribe if you're not, and goodbye. Just goodbye. Goodbye.